I think one of the things I really like being a solo artist and a complete one-man band, I'm allowed to build things outside of a studio in a live environment that normally you can only do in the studio. Try to draw people into the creation of the song. It's not just a listening experience, it's a visual show. I like to take requests. I like to see what people that enjoy my music listen to.
I was planning.